What's up, guys? You're probably wondering what is this on my main channel that's not really Call of Duty, and this is a Let's Play that I started over on Chaos Plays On, and I'm absolutely in love with this game. People told me to play it, said it was one of the best games ever, and I'm just now getting into it, and it's amazing. I absolutely love it. So this is episode one, and you guys can check episode two and three over on the other channel. I'll put a link in the description. If you enjoy it, go follow, subscribe over there, and I'll be bringing them every day. Enjoy. What's up, guys? Welcome to a new Let's Play Last of Us Remastered on PlayStation 4. This won the vote. I asked you guys which one you wanted to see next out of Uncharted 3, Dying Light, and Last of Us, and it was hands down Last of Us. Everybody has said this is one of the best games ever made, so we are going to dive into it. So there will be a playlist below where you guys can follow each episode. If you would, if you're interested in this, follow each episode. I'll put one up every day. And we will go through this bad boy and see what it's all about. Drop a like on the video. Let's press any button here. The Last of Us. Play a side story during the events. Okay, we don't want to do that. We want to go regular, but let's go to options first. Controls, we always have to invert. Pretty sure it's our vertical, yeah, flipped. They call it flipped. Actually, we may have to mess with that because I have to have like inverted stuff, so we'll see if I get that right. We'll have to figure out the controls. Audio. Volumes. Everything's good. Is there... ooh, dialogue. Is there a subtitles? Front speaker. I don't see anything for... I don't see anything for subtitles. Language? Yeah, there we go. Subtitles, it looks like they're on. Okay, we are going to display. We're good with all that. Ooh, what's that say? Lock, we don't want to lock it at 30 frame. We're gonna do 60. Okay, here we go, guys. Let's back out of here. Last of Us, new game. And away we go. We'll go on normal. New game data. All right. Sit back and enjoy the little gold dust that is on the screen right now. Lots of gold dust. It's kind of hypnotic. That must be the loading screen. Well, there's a big one. Well, that was it, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. Okay. I hear a clock.
Tommy, listen to me. He is the contractor. He's the contractor, okay? I can't lose this job. I understand. Let's talk about this in the morning, okay? We'll talk about it in the morning. All right, good night.
Hey.
Scoot.
Fun day at work, huh?
What are you still doing up? It's late.
Oh, crud, what time is it?
It's way past your bedtime.
But it's still today.
Honey, please not right now. I do not have the energy for this.
Here.
What's this?
Your birthday? You kept complaining about your broken watch. So I figured, you know. You like it?
Honey, this is... it's what? Nice, but I think it's stuck. It's not...
what? No. Oh, ha-ha.
Where did you get the money for this?
Drugs. I sell hardcore drugs.
Oh, good. You started helping out with the mortgage, then.
Yeah, you wish.
I have a feeling this is going to be like a emotional roller coaster of a game. And now something bad's gonna happen.
Hello?
Sarah, honey, I need to get your daddy on the phone.
Uncle Tommy, what time is it?
I need to talk to your dad now. There's something.
Uncle Tommy? Hello?
All I see is the baseball bat.
What was that all about?
Okay, everything looks good.
Phone's dead.
Can we grab the baseball bat? No. Okay. Is there anything in here?
Dang it. I forgot to give this to him.
Can I open it? Very cool. Okay. We should go wake him up. Unless there's anything else in here. No? All right. Oh, look at the mirror. The graphics on this are amazing. Whoa! Okay, here we go.
Dad?
Why is the window open? Mysterious infection. Walking Dead, here we come. I always wondered if it was zombies or if it was something else in this
Daddy?
Game. Can we go in here?
You in here?
Seem to be somehow connected to the nation.
Oh no.
Who are you?
We've received reports that victims afflicted with the infection show signs of increased aggression and...
That's nearby.
There seems to be some commotion coming from the...
Should be watching the TV.
What was that?
It's... Crap.
Oh, God.
She's walking faster now that she's awake. That's cool.
Dad?
Okay. All right, we're going downstairs, I guess.
Dad?
Can I run?
What is going on?
Oh, this is already feeling like it's going to be a really cool game.
There's his phone.
Get it.
8 missed calls. Where the hell are you? Call me. On my way.
Can I engage on the phone? Can I use it?
Where is he?
Somebody just killed our dog.
There you are.
Sarah, are you okay?
Maybe he killed the dog.
Has anyone come in here?
No, who would come in here?
Don't go near the doors. Just stand back there.
Dad, you're kind of freaking me out. What's going on?
It's the Coopers. Something ain't right with them. I, th- think they're sick.
We're kind of sick.
Oh, God.
Jimmy?
Dad?
Honey, come here. Come here. Jimmy. Jimmy, stay back. Jimmy, I am warning you.
Oh, my God.
Don't.
You shot him.
Sarah.
I saw him this morning.
Listen to me. There is something bad going on. And we have got to get out of here. Do you understand me?
Yeah.
Tommy, come on. Come on. Okay.
Where the hell have you been? You have any idea what's going on out there?
I got some notion.
Holy shit. You got blood all over you.
Hey, man, let's just get out of here.
You're saying half the people in the city lost their minds.
Can we just please go?
It's all a parasite or something.
You gonna tell me what happened?
Later.
Hey, Sarah. How you holding up, honey?
I'm fine. Can we hear us on the radio?
Yeah, sure thing.
Bye-bye, house.
No cell phone. No radio. Yeah, we're doing great. A minute ago, newsman wouldn't shut up.
He said where to go?
He said, Army's put up roadblocks on the highway. No getting into Travis County.
We need to get the hell out. Take 71.
That's right.
Did they say how many are dead?
Probably a lot. We found this one family all mangled inside their
Tommy.
House.
Tommy's.
Right. I'm sorry.
Jesus Christ, how did this happen?
They got no clue. But we ain't the only town. First they're saying it's just the south. East Coast, the West Coast. Holy hell. That's Lewis's farm. I hope that some bitch made it out.
I'm sure he did.
Were we sick?
No, of course not.
How do you know?
They said it's just people in the city. We're good.
Didn't Jimmy work in the city?
That's right, he did. We're fine, trust me.
All right.
See what they need.
What do you think you're doing? Keep driving.
I got a kid, Joe.
So do we.
But we have room.
Hey!
Keep
hey,
driving,
stop.
Tommy.
Stop!
Let me see what I see. Someone else will come along.
You should have helped him.
So we are definitely in Texas.
Everyone and their mother had the same damn idea.
We could just backtrack and...
Hey, what the fuck, man? Let's go!
Nope.
Shit. Tommy!
Holy shit! What just happened?
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
Yes, I saw it.
God damn.
Turn here.
Come on, people, move!
What are they running from?
Give us
a I'll try it.
Oh, no.
We can't stop here, Tommy.
I can't fucking drive through them,
Joe! Back up, then!
They're behind me, too!
There.
Hold on!
Go!
Look out!
Oh. We were gonna get out of here.
Hey.
I have a feeling Tommy's gonna die. Or already did. Yep. I think that's Tommy.
Get back.
Where do we go?
He's not dead yet.
Dad?
Come here, baby. Come here. Come. Give me your hand. What is it?
My leg hurts.
How bad?
We're gonna need to run.
God.
keep us safe. Come on, baby. Now hold on tight.
Okay. I'm scared. Oh no.
Go! Keep your ass close, honey!
You're supposed to stay with Tommy? Okay. I don't know if there's a sprint button or not.
Keep running!
Those people are on fire.
Don't look, Sarah. Keep looking at me, baby. Over there! We're gonna get out of this. I promise.
Fucking run! The Armadillo Theater. Let's go in there.
Get back! There's too many of them! This way! Through the alley! Go!
Shut the gate, dude.
He's dead!
Jesus.
God damn it. We're almost there. We're almost there, baby.
They're getting through the fence!
Keep going! Find a way out of here! Come on! Go! Move it! Get to the highway!
What?
Go! You got Sarah! I can outrun him!
Uncle Tommy?
I will meet you there! Hurry!
Daddy, we can't leave him!
He's gonna be fine. We're almost there.
I'm so stressed out right now.
It's okay, baby. We're safe. We're safe. Hey, we need help.
Stop!
Please. It's my daughter. I think her leg is broken.
Stop right there!
Okay. We're not sick.
Got a couple of civilians in the outer perimeter. Please advise.
Daddy, what about Uncle Tommy?
We're gonna get you to safety and go back for him, okay?
Sir, there's a little girl. But... yes, sir.
Listen, buddy, we've just been through hell. Okay, we just need... Shit. Please, Tommy.
Ooh, I think Tommy made it.
Oh, no. Sarah. Move your hands, babe. I know, baby, I know.
No way, did he really shoot her?
Listen to me, I know this hurts. Babe. You're gonna be okay, baby, stay with me. I'm gonna pick you up. I know, baby, I know it hurts. Come on, baby, please. I know, baby, I know. Sarah.
Are you kidding me?
Baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Don't do this to me, baby. Come on. No. No. No, don't. No, no. Please.
Did not see that coming at all. All right, guys, we're gonna call that episode one. We'll be back.